Hello, hello everyone. It's time for tea time. I'm just adjusting. I got a stool for my kitchen today so I can sit and chat with you guys and take a load off. So let me know once you join in what you're up to today, and has the time change thrown you off? It's like playing with me a little bit today. It will for a couple of days, right? So hopefully the light is okay here. I need to fix my lighting someday because it's really gray, so gray in Vancouver. And yeah, that's all, it's gray. So we're gonna be talking about that today and talking about how to, you know, feel your best through fall and winter. I sent out a newsletter on, I think it was Friday or Thursday, and mentioned that I just don't like fall. I don't like fall and winter. It's just not my season. Like, I love the vitality of spring and summer. And I know a lot of people love fall, but I'm not in that camp. So it takes me a lot to get into fall, and my body resists it so much. And I tend to cling to a lot of summer habits. So I'll talk about that in a minute. And until I sort of acknowledge that I must respect this time of year and adjust, I don't always feel good until I move into that. So what I mean by that is, and when you join, please say hello and tell me where you're watching from, and is the time change playing with you? I have a very special guest today who I'm going to introduce in just a moment. And so in my newsletter, I talked about things that I do to feel and look, you know, my best during the fall and winter when I don't always feel like it's my time of year. So that includes diet, of course. It also includes movement and some other things that I have been introducing into my day. And we will talk about that after we finish with our special guest today. But when I touch on, I want to touch on food real quick first, because when I said I cling to summer, so, you know, when you're in summer and you're eating a lot of like fresh vegetables and fruits that are really seasonal and berries, and, you know, you love a big raw salad and it feels really good in your body. I notice when I keep doing that in the fall, it's like too many cooling foods. It's sort of that Ayurvedic thing where you need to change and go with the seasons of food. So I still love salad bowls, for instance, for lunch. But in the winter, instead of having a lot of raw vegetables in those, I swap it out for roasted. So I showed you a couple of times how I've roasted squash. I'm going to show you some in the fridge again today. So I roasted another kabocha squash yesterday, and it was a big one, and I got a lot of squash out of it. So look at that. That's a lot of squash. And I will just chunk that up and put it in my salad bowls and have it with like quinoa. And instead of having raw lettuce, I'll have some wilted spinach or wilted kale. And then I might put a little bit of raw vegetables in there. So it helps your body kind of shift into this season of colder months and weather and adjusting, right? And the other thing I find that I tend to do is I need to modify my movement. So in the summer, it's a very yang time of year. If you know anything about like Chinese medicine, the yin and the yang, summer is very yang, so it's very energetic and fiery, and we feel energized, right? So we may be out running. I'm not a runner, but I do lots of like cardio exercises, and I feel very, you know, alive, so I can give a lot. But then in the fall, it's really beckoning us to come back to slower movements, and we can still exercise, but give ourselves more of a break and maybe take in more yin practices, like some slower yin yoga, or maybe just some restorative yoga, or exercising a little less intensely on many days. So wanted to touch on that. before we move into some deeper talk about other things I do through the fall and winter. But right now I want to introduce my special lady for today. So we're talking skincare today, and for the past year and almost a half now, I've been using skincare by O Cosmetics. And you know, the first, as I say all the time, the first sort of best thing you can do for your skin is how you nourish your skin, right? Diet and lots of water, and of course, you know, not smoking, and lots of nourishing, nutrient-dense foods. But as we age, our skin does change, and we need, if you know, you want to take in that skincare investment, we need a different regimen than we had, say, in our 20s and 30s, and maybe even early 40s. I'm 51 now, right? So, and I have had such good results with this skincare that I've had Jackie on twice, and we're doing another talk today. And I'm telling you, I'm gonna get her on first, okay? I'm just gonna bring her into the camera because she's sitting there, and I'm gonna bring her in. So this is Jackie from O Cosmetics. Let's bring you in. Here we are. Hi, Jackie.
Hi, Dreena, how are you?
Good, thank you for joining today. And guys, I want you to ask questions. I'm just going to see where the chat is. And why am I not seeing my chat? Sorry. Yes, I see the chat now. Here we are. Oh, I'm missing everyone. Hello, everyone. So, Jackie, as I was saying, and I'm going to let Jackie introduce herself in a moment, but when I first was introduced to Jackie, it was through a friend that an acquaintance that my daughter went to school with her son many years ago. And she reached out to me and she said, hey, I have a friend who has this line of vegan skincare. And, you know, would you be interested in working with her? And honestly, I kind of went, you know, I'm not sure, because I've had a lot of brands reach out to me and I've tried some and I've not had any results that seem significant. And, but I had an email with Jackie and there was something different. I could tell she was very genuine. I could tell she wasn't just trying to schlep products on me. And I could had a sense that maybe these products were going to be different than what I had tried. And so I met with Jackie and she gave me products to try. And you can see the story on my blog. I have a link in the description to the newsletter that I put out. And if you go to that newsletter link, you'll see my blog post. So after the first month on the product, my skin looked not great because it was, Jackie will explain why. And then after, my skin just went, wow, like it all changed. So Jackie, I'm not gonna keep talking now because you're the expert and I want you to explain why. You can tell a little about your background as well, because Jackie's also, she's an esthetician and she's also a naturopath. You are a naturopath, right? Correct?
Yes. Practicing here.
So please explain why these products make a difference.
Okay. Well, O Cosmetics makes a difference. We're number one in Australia, New Zealand, the most respected skincare line, because of the results that people see when they start using it. We're cosmeceutical, which is generally found in spas, medispas, in doctor surgeries, cosmetic surgeons use O Cosmetics in Australia. They love it because of the results. So we're different because a normal cosmeceutical product is, that's what you should buy. That's what you should purchase for your skin, because a cosmeceutical product compared to a department store product is totally different. Cosmeceutical products actually have the strength and the sophistication in their delivery system to deliver those beautiful ingredients straight through the skin, into the skin to start working. Whereas something from a department store, a health food store, they might say they might have retinol, they might say they might have hyaluronic acid, but they're at such small tiny, tiny percentages, and they don't have the sophisticated delivery systems to deliver those ingredients into the skin. And that's why you can use them for 20, 30 years and your skin just reverses, it goes backwards because it's not doing anything. It's hydrating, your skin might feel soft, but it's actually not doing anything at all to it. So a cosmeceutical product,
yep.
But we're actually cosmetical, so we're actually even stronger than a normal cosmeceutical product. We're medical grade, medical strength, clean beauty, of course, with no nasty ingredients in it. We use ingredients called functional actives, and that's where we're different. And what that means is each ingredient in our cosmetics is at a percentage that the scientists say will make a difference in the skin. So without a functional active, you might have a tiny percentage of an ingredient that is great for your skin in a cosmeceutical brand, but it's not going to do very much. But because O Cosmetics have functional actives at the highest percentage to make changes in the skin that the scientists say will actually, you will see a physical change in the skin. That's why we're so well known. And that's why as soon as people start using O Cosmetics, they start seeing differences in their skin virtually within a week or so. Of course, depending on the depth of whatever condition they have. But because what we're doing, because we have functional actives, we're kicking your retired cells back to life. So they've been laying dormant, not doing anything very much for years because, you know, you might have been using health food store or department store products, that we're kicking them back to life. So after a month, they're speeding up and then all the old cells are making their way to the surface and all of a sudden they're sitting on the surface of the skin. So after 4 weeks, you might look in the mirror like Dreena did and think, oh, my God, my skin looks older.
Yeah,
but what we need to, that's right, and that's a great thing because then we need to remove the dead skin cells to reveal that beautiful skin underneath. So generally that does happen after a month because your skin's not used to working so hard. And then after you remove those dead skin cells with our 3-in-1 fruit peel mask or you find an O Cosmetics clinic near you and have an O Cosmetics peel, your skin will start to shine. It will start to have that beautiful glow. It'll feel softer and smoother and you'll start to just flourish from there onwards. But because it's also so strong, we have to drip feed the skin slowly with the O Cosmetics ingredients.
You have like a second delay, so we're crossing over each other. You could finish what you were saying.
So because we're so strong, we have to drip feed skin slowly. And sometimes I'm too conservative. I know I am. I could go more gung-ho with different clients and their different skins, but I'd rather be conservative for the first month, and that's usually phase one, so that your skins won't be annoyed at you for kicking it back to work so hard.
Yeah, and for me, it was totally worth it because after that month, my skin looked so fresh and alive. And I noticed that, as I've said in our other videos, it's not like all the wrinkles went away, but I noticed a difference, definitely noticed a difference, and still do. Like I noticed that it's still improving rather than going
backwards.
Yeah.
And you have to have a regime. You have to be committed. I mean, skincare is such a beautiful thing to do to nourish your soul, yourself, your face, everything, that it's not something that should be, you think, oh, I've got to do my skincare routine, because it literally takes a minute or 2 minutes twice a day. That's it, to get beautiful skin.
Yeah, and I'm not the one. I always shied away from that regimen. It felt very laborious or just tedious to me, and this does not. I am completely comfortable with doing it. I use it in the morning and in the night, and it's not like a process. But also, like you say, it's, you know, we do a lot to nourish our bodies. We take care of ourselves with the food we eat and exercise, and why not also take care of our appearance, which is important to us, right? It's obviously important. Not everyone feels it's as important as others, but for me, it feels good, right? You want to look your best.
Well, you look at your face first thing in the morning when you wake up and last thing at night before you go to sleep. So it sets your mood up for the day, and then for your night, for you to have a restful sleep. And if you look in the mirror and you're not happy with your skin, you're not going to have that peaceful, restful night because you're worried, oh, I look old, or I've got, or pigmentation has started, lines are appearing, and, you know, I don't know how to get rid of them. And, you know, it's really a big psychological thing, skin. And using an amazing, a strong brand like O Cosmetics can actually change your life, like a teenager that has acne that is so down and out because, you know, they're wanting boyfriends and girlfriends and new friends, and they're so embarrassed about their skin that, you know, it's heartbreaking. But when I know that we have this beautiful product that can change all skins, doesn't matter how old, from 10 to 110, it's a beautiful thing because it changes somebody's moods every day, changes their psyche. It can get them out of a dark place. That's how powerful skincare can be.
Yeah, and I want to mention that if anybody watching now, as Jackie mentioned, she does work with teenagers who have acne, and you also work with people who have rosacea, which has never been an issue for me, but I know it's a big part of, you know, clients' interest in O Cosmetics. So just to mention that, it's not just about, you know, as we're aging and we want to sort of improve our skin through aging, it's also working those issues, right? But we want to talk about a couple of special products today too, right, Jackie? Because I've been using a number of products, and Jackie introduced me to a new one a few months ago, which I love because it's very nourishing to the skin. To me, I always felt in the fall and winter, I need an extra like bath of nourishment, and this product does it. And it's also, as you would say, functional, I guess.
Functional actives. Yes. So even in our cleansers, we have functional actives, and cleansers are so important because it cleanses your skin, it deep cleanses your skin, it nourishes your skin, because a painter would never have a dirty canvas. And we're the same with skincare. You've got to have that clean canvas for those beautiful serums and moisturizers and hydrators to penetrate properly through the skin. So, and yes, the two new products.
Talk about the, I'm going to come off my lights here. You talk about the cleanser and the vitamin C.
Okay. So we have two new products that have come out in O Cosmetics to North America in the last month or so, and we're so excited because it's perfect timing because we're going into winter. And even though these products can be used all year round, they're especially beautiful for winter. The first one is a nourishing cleansing balm.
So I love this.
Yes, it's 3-in-1 action. So it's a balm that turns to an oil that then turns to a milk. So we squish it out the top. You can see it's a balm. Mm-hmm. Then I'll apply it to my hand and I'll massage it all over my skin, dry skin, for 1 to 2 minutes. It takes off makeup heavy makeup. It deep cleanses your skin. And then for 1 or 2 minutes, all even your eye makeup, add a little bit of water to it and it turns into a milk.
It's miraculous.
It smells like vanilla. It smells like a gentle antioxidant cleanser, but a little bit stronger, that vanilla smell.
Does it have vanilla?
Vanilla extract. All of our smells, you know, cosmetics are pure extracts. None of them are perfumes. We don't have perfumes. So the 3-in-1 action deep cleanses your skin. It is for all skins, but especially dry, aged, eczema, dermatitis, psoriasis type skins will love this cleansing balm because it's so nourishing for the skin. It has avocado oil, it has sunflower oil, it has shea butter. So your skin is nourished. It feels like silk afterwards. It's so beautiful and you don't need very much of it. But somebody with an oil.
It feels amazing to use. Ooh, we're getting feedback somewhere.
Oh.
I always get the cleanser that's very almost oily. That, and it's not that it's oily, but it gives that feeling of being nourished. Guys, I want you to ask questions. If you have any questions for Jackie, I'm going to check the chat. Make sure you add a question for Jackie if you have any at all. It's lovely to just hear her talk, right, because of her accent. I just love talking to her because her accent's so fun.
So this is This is a beautiful cleanser, and you can, even if you're using our gentle antioxidant cleanser, which I know all of the O-Cosmetics, your followers do, you can use this one at nighttime. You use your gentle antioxidant in the morning or your micellar gel, because it removes makeup and it cleanses deep into the skin. It nourishes your skin. Or you can use this morning and night. It's up to you. I think the gentle antioxidant in the morning is lovely and this one at nighttime. But then if you're in a really cold climate, using it twice a day, it's really beautiful and nourishing for your skin. And then an oily,
we have a question whether it's cruelty-free. So I'll have you
address. Yes, of course. Of course. We're gluten-free, vegan, and cruelty-free. Clean beauty at its best. So no nasty ingredients. Bioengineered in a lab with the nasty ingredients taken out. So you're nourishing your body, but you're also nourishing your face with beautiful, clean ingredients at cosmeceutical, cosmetical strength.
And not animal-tested.
And not animal-tested. Never, ever, never will be. And even for an oily skin, they can cleanse with this as the first cleanse to take off their makeup. And then they can go in with a gentle antioxidant cleanser after that or the corrective cleanser and peel to really deep clean their skin. So it's really for everybody. It's beautiful.
Yeah. And then let's talk about that vitamin C product. Because so every time I've tried a vitamin C product, it's been a powder that you have to add to a cream and put on, right? And that's usually how it's applied, right? In powder form, vitamin C, correct?
That's right. And we only had that vitamin C for 12 years. And a lot of people couldn't use that vitamin C. It's pure C and BHA, so it has salicylic acid, which is stunning because it's going to remove for pigmentation and aging and acne, problematic skin, just getting deep into the pore, clear out that pore, being antibacterial, but it's also exfoliating gently off as well, the pigmentation. But a lot of skins couldn't use that. That's why this one we've been waiting for so long, our vitamin C in hemp seed oil.
Guys, now, did you
hemp seed oil.
Vitamin C in hemp seed oil. It is so nice, and it's not psychoactive. It's not the, you know, the richness of the hemp seed oil and then the active ingredients of vitamin C in that product, it's like spectacular. Yeah.
So hemp seeds actually don't contain CBD.
No.
So this doesn't contain CBD. Very rich vitamin C. As you can see, it's yellow. You only need 2 to 3 drops. That's it. If you use too much, your skin is going to feel oily. So it's very nourishing. 2 to 3 drops is enough for your face, your throat, and your décolletage as well. So then you massage it in. It's beautiful. But for eczema, dermatitis, psoriasis, dry type skins, we've never had a vitamin C for them. Now we do, and it's incredible. For age, dry skin, the vitamin C penetrates deeply into the skin very, very fast, the type of vitamin C that it is, but it's nourishing your skin, it's strengthening your skin. Vitamin C is important for everybody. We call it breakfast for the skin because it always should be used in the morning, generally because it actually stops you getting more pigmentation. It actually stops the process of the melanin cell that causes pigmentation. It's also, you know, it blocks UV rays from damaging your skin. It's a precursor for collagen and elastin, so it's going to firm your skin. It brightens your skin. It fades pigmentation. It firms your skin. It gives you a beautiful, even skin tone, and it's antibacterial for acne skins. It does everything. It's just incredible. You can use it once a day in the morning, but if you've got a very dry, very aged skin, you can actually use it at night time too. This particular vitamin C must be used after all of your other serums, just before your hydrator or your moisturizer. Okay, so that's how it's used.
I do find I use less face masks too, yes, because it's so nourishing. I like, it will probably last months, right? I've had it a few months. It probably lasts like 6 months.
At least 6 months. I mean, it's, as you said, only 2 drops is enough generally, but extra drop for your throat and your décolletage. It's stunning. It does smell earthy. It smells very different from all the serums, don't have a smell to them. But this, as soon as you apply it to your skin, that earthy smell goes. So it's really just when you're applying it that you can smell it. It's just stunning.
Yeah, and anyone familiar, my readers are used to that earthy hemp smell, so it didn't surprise me. Like, I know what hemp oil smells like. But you're right. Once you put it on your face, it's not like you smell, and it's not a bad smell. It just smells very natural.
Yeah,
yeah.
That's right.
A couple of questions come in. One is, do you have a special group of products to start for a new? Sorry, I'm not understanding that question. A newcomer. I thought it was a newcomer. So Paul's asking, do you have a special group of products to start for a newcomer? So. I'm going to let you address that because I know you really talk to everybody individually based on what they need, right?
Mm. The best thing to do is to send me a photo so I can see your skin. But for somebody new starting on OCosmetics, especially cosmetical brand, everybody needs a cleanser. You all need an exfoliating cleanser to use twice a week to remove your dead skin cells, a serum and a moisturizer. But if you like, a cleanser is so important, you exfoliator and a moisturizer. That's a really good start for the first month. And then you'll fall in love with the products and you will want a serum because everybody should have some sort of serum, whether it's hyaluronic acid or, it's muscle relaxant or anything wrong for your skin, anti-inflammatory ingredients. Everybody needs a serum. But a good start is a cleanser. An exfoliator twice a week. It's so important to remove those dead skin cells. If you don't, you're going to block all those beautiful ingredients you're putting over the top of your skin, and a hydrator, which is a moisturizer.
Yeah, and that's what I started on was the four products. Jackie, I'm just adding your email here to the chat. It's jackie@cosmetics.ca, right?
Yes,
so
that's
guys,
right.
Reach out to Jackie if you have specific questions and send her a picture of your skin because she wants to help you and will start you on, a minimum amount of product. She's not going to try to sell you the whole collection of old cosmetics. That's not what she's about. And she wants you to have good results. So
we do have starter kits. We call them trial or travel kits. And they're fantastic to try four products at once. In a beautiful little makeup bag that's actually changing to a box now. And that's a great way to start. You can smell, you can feel the products. And then when you love them, then you can go in and purchase larger sizes if you like. But what I usually do is I'll look at your skin. I'll say, this is what you need now. This is what you need in maybe in a month's time. And this is what you need in the third phase, which will, probably carry you through for, 4 months at least. And then after that, we can take products out, because then I might want to put a different product in that might be a little bit not stronger but just a different action on the skin. So I'll always be pulling out and pulling in certain products into your regime so your skin doesn't get tired and lazy, and it's always being fed with the beautiful vitamins and minerals and ingredients to OCosmetics.
But you have to give it a month at least. It's kind of like when I liken it to removing dairy from your diet and how you still want dairy until dairy is out of your diet for over a month, and guys, I've been through it, and then your body does not want it anymore. You've got to give your skin a chance to respond to this. And any, all those products that say they give results in 4 or 5 days, it's probably more of a psychological response from people using it than anything, because your skin just doesn't react that quickly, does it?
No, and that's why, because it takes a full month for your skin to turn over. But that's where I get a little bit conservative, and some people have emailed me back and said, I can't see any difference in my skin. I said, but the whole idea is your skin's getting healthier and stronger as we go. It doesn't happen overnight, but it does start to happen the very first day you start using OCosmetics. And, they think, oh, my wrinkles haven't gone, my pigmentation hasn't gone. But we're feeding these very powerful ingredients into your skin, getting your skin stronger and fitter, so then we can move on to other products that are really going to go bam onto your skin and start addressing, even though we correct and we prevent all the five major signs of aging, sometimes if somebody's got a very fragile skin, we have to work at the anti-inflammatory, part of that first to get your skin stronger and fitter before we add in the more powerful hydrators or the more powerful serums. So you have to be a little bit patient and that you will get results, and you'll just fall in love and absolutely love the smell, the feeling, and the way your skin will start to transform month to month.
Yeah, I can honestly totally attest to that. And you guys know that. And I have tried a number of different brands, and I've tried brands that have been expensive and really felt like nothing was really impactful, like honestly. And Jackie, we have a fellow Aussie here with a question. One can it be purchased in Australia, but I think you can purchase through Jackie still, but I'll let Jackie connect with you on that. But she says, will any of the products, okay, she has cosmetic tattooing to eyebrows and lips. Will this remove any of this? And will your products reduce redness of decolletage of the overexposed Australian neck area?
Yes. So is she in Australia or she's in North America? Because she can buy
Australia.
She's in Australia, so she can buy it everywhere. She just has to, you know, put in no cosmetics wherever she is, Sydney, Melbourne. I'm actually from Melbourne and lived in Sydney. Yes, it will do all of that. It will bring down the redness and the pigment. You know, if you've got a lot of red from the sun damage, I mean, we have the highest, Australia has the highest, you know, skin cancers in the world. And, but you know, even driving in the car in winter, you will get the sun coming through the windows of your car. So, you know, sunscreen every day, which we'll hopefully be getting in next year, our sunscreen. On your chest, but we can exfoliate that off, and, you know, the redness and get the skin healthier there, so it looks healthier as well.
Okay,
thank you. So all of our products will work on that. Our brightening, concentrated brightening serum is amazing for the chest, staying out, be anti, stop more pigmentation from happening.
I'm just responding to Paula's asking me to send photos. So Paula, I added in the chat Jackie's email. So you can email her jackie@ocosmetics.ca and you can send her a photo. Just have a chat with her. Jackie's happy to just have a chat with you and see what she's not going to be pushy or anything. Just to feel comfortable in reaching out. Because I know it's always like awkward to reach out to somebody at first, right?
I mean, if you send me a phone and you tell me where you're from, you know, from Canada or the US, I will send you links so that you can read about the products as well. And, you know, I might just say, you know, you might tell me, I need to know your concerns of your skin, but if I'll see that in the photo, then I'll send you links of what I think your skin needs, and then you can read about it and it's up to you. And then if you decide to purchase, you know, you'll say to me, you might say to me, okay, what would I prioritize for the first two products? I'll tell you. But then once you purchase, then I will send you an email of how to use them, how to drip feed it into your skin. So it might be a long email at the start because sometimes, you know, it takes me quite a while to analyze the skin and write about each product. That's why I send links now. And then you might forget about it for a month, and I've, you know, spent a couple of hours doing that email. So I'll quickly send you links. This is the products you need, and then you can write back to me and say, oh, I'm really interested in this and this. How would I incorporate it into my routine?
Yeah, okay. And Rhys says she wants my skin.
You can have your skin.
Yeah. And I attribute lots of orange, deep orange vegetables and deep greens and O Cosmetics. And Jackie, before we have something special to offer with my readers before we go, but I also want to mention these. So O Cosmetics also has a small line of some cosmetic products. And this is one that I love. It's called a glow booster drop. Mm-hmm. And you just put like a little bit on your finger. And this will last like a year easily. Mm-hmm. And you just dab like a little bit on your cheek and it just gives a little glow boost.
Plus you can add them to just your moisturizer as well if you don't, because our foundations, they're not vegan. They have a tiny bit of beeswax in them. And, you know, some people are, you know, they don't want to use it because of that. But the CEO, Marie, she can't find something at the moment to replace that slip, that feel that the beeswax does. That's why our foundations aren't fully vegan, but our glow boosters are. There's a clear, there's a pink one, which I've got on today called, I don't know if you can see, called Rosé. And then we have a golden one called Champagne, and you can put a drop into your moisturizer, pat it over your face, and you'll get this most beautiful glow over your skin, or you can mix it in with the foundation that you have. They're really divine, especially in winter when you think you just want a little bit of a pick-me-up, or you're going out to a special occasion, or you're going out for lunch with your girlfriends. One drop into your moisturizer or foundation transforms your skin and gives it the most beautiful glow you've ever seen, and a gentle, soft, subtle glow, a glitter glow that a lot of glow boosters do. Ours are very subtle. Beautiful.
Yeah. Put it on my lips sometimes too. And a little on my lips. Yeah.
And your eyes, you can put them on your eyes as well. And if
oh, we're losing you a little bit, Jackie. Okay, Jackie's stalled and almost cutting out. Hopefully she'll come back in. I'm just gonna remove her from the camera for a moment and hopefully. Oh, there she is there. So before we wrap up with Jackie. Jackie, because we're friends and she's amazing, she offers specials to my readers, but only to you guys. She doesn't do this for anybody else, guys. Nobody else, only you. Only people that I like send her away. So if you guys are interested in chatting with her, reach out to her within 5 days, within the next 5 days. That's by Friday. So by Friday. And if you reach out to her by Friday, she will offer you a special bonus gift. So Jackie, you can tell them about that.
If you purchase our nourishing cleansing balm and our vitamin C in hemp seed oil, you will receive a complimentary skin chamois. So what this is what it looks like. This is what you will use instead of very rough tissues and face washes that build bacteria. This is what you're going to remove your makeup and clean your skin morning and night with. It's quite big. It's quite huge. And what this does, this is your face washer to remove your exfoliating cleansers, your cleansers, or your moisturizers morning and night. Once you use it, you put it under warm water and you squeeze it out. And then you apply it to your skin. And then when you've used it, you put it under the warm water again. You apply some liquid soap over it. You squish it over, put it under the water again, squeeze it again, and you leave it out to dry overnight and it'll dry quite stiff. Once a week, you'll put this in your washing machine. You throw it in, no bleaches or anything, and it'll come out beautiful and white. This will last you 1 year. It's so beautiful. It's soft and calming on the skin, especially for a sensitive, rosacea, inflamed type skin. It's so soft and calming on the skin. It's really beautiful. And it's quite thick. That's why it'll last you a year if you look after it. But that's a beautiful, that's our giveaway to heaps today.
Okay. And I also want to mention, we have had a few of my readers have been working with Jackie and have had amazing results. If you go to my newsletter link in the description that says newsletter, there's a link to sign up for my newsletter, but also the newsletter I just signed up, sent out. It shows a couple of before and afters, and they're pretty remarkable, right?
Well, when you get to your late 60s, early 70s, and you think there's nothing I can do with my skin, I haven't looked after it, I've neglected it for many years, it's not true. With O Cosmetics, you will start to see beautiful results. Your skin will get healthier and stronger and fitter. We're the only brand on the market that has several peptides in our ingredients that work like muscle relaxants to slow down the contractions of your muscles. It's sort of like a Botox-like effect, but we're not paralyzing the muscle. We're working topically. And we do erase lines, and can be up to 98%. It's incredible. Depending on the depth of them, it could take somebody much longer than somebody who's only got one or two. But, several... that's in all of our products in the range, but highest amounts in our Pure Age Defiance Serum and Immortal. So that's incredible, especially for someone who's got a lot of lines on their face and they want that softened or even nearly erased. It's just incredible. Nobody else has that. It's in nearly every product in the range. It's beautiful. So any age, any skin type, any skin concern, we can treat with our cosmetics.
Yeah, so if you're watching and you're and you're, say, in your 60s or 70s or older, whatever age, and you think, oh, it's too late to have improvements, it's not. If you see this, it's remarkable. I mean, I started with Jackie. I was 50, I guess, when I started. Oh, no, I would have been 49. Mm-hmm. And, like, I feel like my skin looks 5 years younger now, just how it looks more vibrant, and this area in my forehead is softened and all of those things. But just to say, like, if you have any issues that are beyond the, you know, aging as well, acne or rosacea as well, Jackie can help you with that too.
Well, 80% of your results is your home care. And then the other 20% is going into a clinic and having a peel, you know, once a month, or if you've got a special occasion, you can have our cosmetic peels once a week till that special occasion. But 80% of your results are home care, our home care, our cosmetics home care. Because you can't say that about every brand. But I can assure you that, you know, 80%, more than 80% of your results will be from just using our retail line.
And you'll if you know, if you use it and give it that month, you'll love it. So thank you, Jackie, for being on and sharing the details and showing those new products. And guys, you can reach out to Jackie. After the show today, I will also put the email in the comments again. But you can reach out to her, Jackie, J-A-C-K-I-E, at Ocosmetics with a D, .ca. And you can also email me. So if you're having trouble reaching Jackie, just contact me through social media or my site, and I'll send you off just to meet Jackie through email.
And I promise I'll answer tomorrow. Going to have us off this afternoon. I've got a few things to do, but I promise you from tomorrow morning I'll start answering all of the emails.
Okay. Thank you, Jackie.
Thank you for having me. Bye-bye.
See you. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, guys. I love Jackie. She's so sweet, very down to earth. And, you know, I only work with people that I have, like, that connection with and feel good about. So that's why I'm sharing it with you guys, too, because I know she's good people. So talking about some other things, and I mentioned these items in my newsletter as well. So I mentioned last week that I started using a light in the morning. And this is for seasonal affective disorder. So this light, the link is in the description. It's in my newsletter. Everything is in that newsletter link. This is the Aurora Mini Light Pad. And this can be used 2 feet away. So a lot of these light pads that you have on the market, and I had been thinking about getting one for a while, but I heard that they were kind of like hard to use. You had to be really close to them. This can be 2 feet away. And so I, in the morning, you use it within 2 hours of waking. And so I will like do my work on the computer, a little bit of work in the morning, and have it on for like 15 minutes or so. And, you know, with the time change now and the days getting really short, anything, anything I can do to sort of get through fall and winter is useful, beneficial to me. So that link is there. I already had, a lot of people asking about that one last week, a lot. So, you know, this is not, if you're experiencing that kind of winter blues feeling, you're not alone at all. I had so many people email on that. And so you can look into that. I think if you link through, there's an option to get 10% off if you sign up for the newsletter or something like that. So you can look into that, right? I had to pay duty on the darn thing coming in because our mailbox in the States isn't open. So in Canada, it's a little trickier because we have duty to pay. It's a bummer, but it's worth it. It's worth it to me. It's an investment. It wasn't that much. It was like $180, which is not cheap, but you know, when you think of how easy it is to spend money on other things, it's an investment in your wellness, right? Your wellness. And then I have my tea here, which is another thing that gets me through winter. Tea and chocolate, I tell you. I was at a store yesterday and we were talking about how gray and wet it is. in Vancouver, and I said, seriously, chocolate is like, it gets me through. Which, speaking of which, I've got my squares hair. Why do I do an accent every time I take out chocolate? It's not a very good accent either. You know, it's funny because I told you guys in the other videos how I really like the fudge, yeah, midday squares. But then I opened up, because I had the mix box, and I opened up the almond crunch. And I'm really liking this one because it reminds me of. I always do like a little chocolate happy dance. Guys, are you doing a chocolate happy dance? I'm not alone, right? Come on, do a chocolate happy dance with me. Okay, I'll stop. It reminds me of those bars with the crisps in them. What are they? I don't know. What were those dairy bars with the crisps in them? Maybe it reminds me of Mr. Crispy. When you'd get the Easter bunnies, chocolate Easter bunnies, the Mr. Crispies, and they'd have the crispies in them. But there's a chocolate bar with those Rice Crisps in there. What is it, guys? Somebody tell me. I don't know. That's what it reminds me of. And I'm enjoying that. But another thing that, and this is wellness based, okay? So we talked about food and nourishing with lots of, you know, hearty winter vegetables and warming soups. I mentioned that in my email, and I gave some links to soups that I make a lot. Things that are warming to your body in the winter. But it's also really important to supplement through the winter with vitamin D. And if you guys aren't supplementing with vitamin D, please look into it. I was critically low in vitamin D just over a year ago, and I didn't know. I had a blood test done. I was taking vitamin D, but it was in a tablet, like those powdery tablets. And when I had my blood test done, she says, you're really low in vitamin D. And I said, I take it like every day or two. And she asked me what form it was, and I told her, and she said, so that form doesn't, vitamin D is fat soluble, so it doesn't always absorb very well. So now I just take the complement vitamins. Hang on, guys, I don't have it here. And a lot of you guys know about these because they're, you know, a vegan brand, and they're pretty popular, but the link is also in my newsletter. So this has your vitamin D, your DHA, your B12, and it also has iodine and zinc and selenium, sort of like key vegan nutrients. But if you don't want to go that route, get yourself some vegan vitamin D, which is D2 is vegan, D3 is sometimes vegan, but you can look at the label and see, because sometimes it uses D3 uses, I think it's lanolin from sheep, and other times it doesn't. And crisp, someone's Nestle Crunch. Thank you. The bar, it's a Nestle Crunch. That is what it is. And so that vitamin D is really important for our immune system, guys. So important. Like, it's the immune system vitamin. It's one of, anyhow. It's very, very critical. And I was sick shortly after that visit with my naturopath about my vitamin D. And I don't know if it's because she told me I was super low or just because I just got sick. And now I take my vitamin D. I make sure that I get enough, and look into that with a naturopath, because the recommendations for vitamin D are not very high. And a lot of doctors are now saying, no, you need more than like 1,000 units. So, but look into that with your doctor, naturopath. And then another thing that I do is my bounding, which I actually have my rebounder here because I want to show you something with it after. Another thing that I've been really into through the fall and winter is adaptogens. So I don't know if you guys know much about adaptogens, mushroom extracts. There's different adaptogens. And this brand of, I picked these up at a health food store. And I'm trying to remember why I picked it up to begin with. I think I was looking for a green tea, like a matcha green tea. And I tried this one. And I've tried a number of mushroom teas, and they taste like mushroom to me. I don't like them. This brand, I don't taste that mushroom taste. If any of you have ever tried like a reishi coffee or reishi tea, reishi mushroom, that is, these to me don't carry that flavor. And I really like this brand and this line. I've been using it for a few months and haven't mentioned it to you guys because I just wanted to keep using it. But I really love these. And it has, you know, it has the specifics for each different line of tea, but they also have coffees, but I'm not a coffee drinker. So I kind of wish I liked coffee because some days I want to have coffee. I like the smell of it, but it makes me very sick. But I do love these teas. So this is like a green matcha tea. It's Four Sigmatic is the brand. And this is a cacao mix. And the cacao, the cocoa mix, and this is a chai latte mix, which is really nice as well. And it's not, this one, I'm pretty sure this one doesn't have caffeine. It's like a cocoa. And it's not as rich as like a hot chocolate mix, if you were to get a cocoa mix and make it. But I guess I'd say it's rich enough. Or sometimes what I do if I'm having the cocoa one is just add a spoon of hot chocolate mix, like hot cocoa mix, and make it a little more chocolatey, right? But it's very nice, and it has those adaptogens in them, in each mix, which are really good, again, for your immune system. And they don't spike your immune system, say like things like, I'm trying to think of something like echinacea, where it kind of revs up your immune system. It regulates it more so. And so I've been using those, and I really enjoy them. And I feel like every day I want one, and especially as the winter is approaching. So I have a link up there, and I think you can get a discount if you link through. I think they have signups for, you know, if you guys are into signing up for discounts, I am. I always sign up, and then later on I get too many emails and I get out of them. But you might find them in your grocery stores, or you can link above and see if you want to order some online. They also have chocolate, which I want to try. I haven't seen the chocolate yet, but I really am loving these, and they come in individual packages. Like individual little, I actually wish they had containers, like tubs, so that I didn't have to open small packets all the time. I would prefer that some days, but they're nice if you are on the go. I love them. I just really, really love that brand. So sharing that with you. Okay, now the next thing you guys are going to think I'm super kooky, but I'm kooky anyways. To see if there's any, yes, Paula, I will definitely give you that email again. And in fact, after the chat, I will add it in the comments on YouTube and Facebook. But her site is ozbeauty.ca, and I'm adding that in the chat here now, guys. And if you go to ozbeauty.ca and chat, you'll get her there as well. So in the summer and spring, I go barefoot on the grass and do grounding. And I know that sounds like kooky, but it's connecting with like the earth, getting your feet in the earth. It's like walking on the sand. You know how it feels when you're walking in the sand or just walking on the grass. And all of these things I do, I feel like they just help me stay a little more balanced, because I have had bouts with anxiety and mental health issues. And so I'm just put that out there for you guys. Like, I'm no stranger to that at all. So all of these things I do are to kind of keep me balanced, in addition to other things. So in the winter, it's hard to get out barefoot. And I did a video last year where I was walking and taking my gloves off and actually just like holding the leaves and the tree. It helps ground your energy. And there's a lot of sites, if you Google earthing and getting grounded, you'll find all kinds of information about this. And one site I like is Laura Conover, and she has a lot of information on her site. I think that's how I first found out about the SAD light, actually, was through her site, one of her newsletters. And so she sent out a newsletter about getting grounded in the winter. And there are things you can do. Oh, this is weird. I'm just going to show you. I don't normally bring my runners into the kitchen because that's like, ugh, right? That's for me. But these are called, I don't want this anywhere near my food, earthing strips. These sneakers, runners, by the way, I got, they're corn-based. Aren't they cool? I got them as a trial, so I'll just mention that. And they were sent to me. I don't know where you get them. They are, Hilo is the name if you're interested, but they're all corn-based and renewable. Very cool. But these strips here are called earthing strips. They go on the bottom of your shoe. They're about $30, goes around the side of your shoe. And to me, it doesn't change the aesthetic of the shoe that much. It really doesn't. And then goes inside your shoe. Is this kooky, guys? Am I really kooky? And it helps you get grounded when you're walking. So I loved this idea and I thought $30, no big deal. And I ordered them and put them on my shoe. So now that if I'm out walking and like out for a walk with Hope on the weekend or just doing errands and going on, you know, the ground, running around, doing errands in the day, I'll wear these and it helps you get grounded through those winter months when you can't get out barefoot. Because in the summer and spring, you'll see me like bringing the garbage out in my bare feet. I even still sometimes do that now. And when I pick Hope up at school, I'll sit outside the car, take off my shoes and get them in the ground. And I'm that one doing that, those kooky things. So, and then the other thing I wanted to mention, like with fall and winter and having that movement in the day, it's so helpful to have a routine. And I know it can be hard to get into a routine, but your routine could be 10 or 15 minutes in the morning. A movement routine, and I say movement because I feel like when we say exercise, it sounds like we're slugging it out at the gym. But movement can be so many different things. And if you have a routine that is even like 10, 15 minutes in the morning, it really changes everything. And it starts your day and you feel great. And it becomes like second nature. It's kind of like you get up, you go to the washroom. It's part of your day. And Bellycon always offers a special around Thanksgiving. So when they do, get on my newsletter list, and that's in the description, because when they do, I will send out that day or few days that they're offering that special, because I know a lot of you want the Bellycon and they're expensive. I will send that out to my newsletter subscribers so that you can get that discount when it's on. And I want to show you something with the Bellycon. I'm totally not dressed for rebounding, but I do want to show you something because I've had people say to me, I'm going to hit the ceiling when I use the Bellycon. And it's not how it works. So I'm totally not dressed for this, but I do want to show you, and this is not normally where I bounce. When you use the Bellycon, can you guys see this? Can you see it? Okay, I think you can. You're bounding down into the mat. And yes, you can jump up. There are times through like you're jumping, you can jump up, but more so you're bounding down into the mat. And so there are a lot of things you can do on it, but even just being on it and doing this, you're increasing your cardiovascular health. You are increasing your heart rate. You're moving you're energizing like your lymphatic system, which needs movement to be activated, right? And it has so many other benefits. There are videos that I do that we are standing and arms out to the side, and you're just taking like a light bounce and then looking to the right and then looking to the left. And I'm telling you, this is so good for your balance. It's so good for your core strength and your, it looks really easy, but it's not, because you're off in your balance, right? You're not on a stable surface. And then that light motion, and you're having to work with that proprioception, which is your body's awareness, your awareness of your body in space. So if you're interested in a bellicon, it's not like an outdoor trampoline where you're coming up and hitting the ceiling. You can bounce high, but most of the activity that you do, you're pressing down into the mat, and it's really soft and easy on your joints. So this is what I use a lot through the fall and winter, especially because the weather's not nice, right? And you're not outside as much unless you're someone who runs in the winter or who gets out and does like skiing and that kind of thing. It's the only home equipment I have other than my yoga mat, my yoga tools, like my strap and blocks. And it's the only one I want because I can do core on it. I can do strength training. I can do my bounding, my cardio. Like already my cardio is lifted here. So I share that with you so that if you are interested and I get that email and I see that the discount is on, I will share it with you then. Okay. So there's no cooking here today. I did not plan to do a recipe, but I will show you some batch cooking that I've done for the day. Move this guy out of the way. It's because I was out this morning and I got a lot of produce washed. And then I got home and I was like, okay, I need to get a few things done really quickly for the week. So I did a big batch of tofu. And all I did with this, guys, was balsamic vinegar and barbecue sauce. That's it. Boom. Drizzle it on. And it's not even fully mixed in, but you know what? It tastes good that way. And this is two packages. And I just baked it up for about maybe 15 minutes, 10 minutes on about 425. And I'll put this in a couple of containers in the fridge. And then the kids will use it in their lunches and I'll use it in Hope's lunches for the week. So I'm going to say the week. This is going to last about 2 to 3 days, guys. Not a week. So that's one thing I did. And another thing is I made another big batch of chickpeas, and this time I just used some lemon juice and salt and a little bit of tamari and nutritional yeast. So try nutritional yeast on your baked chickpeas sometime. That's what I've got there. Oh, and I added a tiny bit of sweetener too, like maple syrup, because it works really well with the nooch and the apple cider vinegar or lemon juice, whatever you're using. And that's that. And then, hang on, I'm coming. This morning I made a big batch of pancakes from Dreena's Kind Kitchen, and I didn't have my regular whole wheat white flour, so I just used my spelt flour. But these are so good. So if you have Dreena's Kind Kitchen, get to making the fluffy pancakes. They are so easy. They're probably the easiest pancake recipe I've ever created. And they're so good. And I added banana to some of them and blueberries to some of them. And I kind of like them cold, like afterwards. I like having them in the nighttime, like as a little snack before bed. Just toasting them a tiny bit and having them in the evening. And especially if they have bananas in them, you don't even really need a lot of sweetener. And you can skip the maple syrup if you want, right? So that's that. That's some of the food highlights. But today was more about sharing some of those, you know, just overall wellness tips and giving you some ideas as you move through fall and winter to take care of your health, of course, right, with food and supplements that we need, but also to take care of, you know, your mental health and your, you know, feeling good about yourself health, right? That just self-care and feeling happy, feeling happy and just wanting to do the best for yourself. And there's nothing selfish about that. I thought it was for a long time, very long time, felt it was like selfish to invest in those things, and I don't anymore. So that's it, guys. I'm just looking at the emails really, really quickly. Oh, Cindy, sorry. Yeah, no, it was at one, but that's okay. You can catch the replay. And Lou, is it the Bellicon that you like? Yeah, Bellicon. Here, hang on here, Lou. I'm just going to grab you the link real quick and put it in the chat for you. But it's in my newsletter link. So in the description above, here's the link. Whoops. I just gave you an XO. A kiss, kiss. So there it is there, guys. You can link to that link. And they have smaller models now. So when I got this one was, I think it was 600. It's expensive. This thing looks brand new though. I've had it 10 years. Now they have smaller ones and they're more affordable. So I would totally go with a smaller model if you want it. And if you join my newsletter, I will let you know when the special is on during Thanksgiving. So, and Joanne. Hi, Joanne. Her book arrived yesterday. Awesome. So you can make the pancakes now. I'm glad. Make the pancakes. And next week I won't be here because I just need to get some things done. And the next week after I won't be here because I'm going to be at the Planted Expo in Vancouver. So if you're in the area and you're going to the Planted Expo, it's going to be a huge one this year. Rich Roll is there on Saturday, the 20th. Like, that's incredible. I'm not sure we're going to get to meet him because I'm on Sunday. So my demo is Sunday morning at 10:45. I think it's 10:45. And that's the 21st. So I'm going to be making a couple of recipes from Dreena's Kind Kitchen. If you're there, come for my demo. And I'll be signing books after as well, but I won't be here that Sunday. So it's going to be 2 weeks off without tea time, but I know you'll have your tea and chocolate without me. And I just will regroup and get some other things done. And I might pop in for a video another time, but I really need to get a little bit of other work done. And then I'll come back after that one. So I will check in with comments after. And let's do a giveaway. I'm going to do a couple of giveaways. So you know what I got? Hang on. I got extra laptop stickers from when Dreena's Kind Kitchen came out. And I'm going to draw two winners and send you laptop stickers. Have these on my laptop, but now I can finally show them to you because I have extras. We have Hummus is a Food Group and Kind Kitchen. Can you see that? And Use Your Bean. I love this one. He's like pointing at his little bean. Use Your Bean and Plant Powered. So I have these on my laptop and I will draw two winners for these, and I'll just pop them in the mail to you and you'll have a little goodie to put on your laptop or wherever you want to put them, you know, water bottle or something, but I like them on my laptop. So comment, not in the chat, go to the comment. If you're on YouTube, go to the comments after YouTube wraps up. So I'll see the comments because I don't see them after. I don't know how to get them. If someone can tell me how to get them, I don't ever see them. So go to the comments and comment after, and also like the video on YouTube. And subscribe so you'll know when I'm going live. Okay, so have a great couple of weeks. And if you're in Vancouver and you're at the Planted Expo, I will probably see you there. And yeah, have a good week or two and go enjoy some chocolate and some tea. Okay, see you guys. Thanks for joining. And if any of you want to get in touch with Jackie again, you can email me if you're having trouble reaching her. Okay, my email is DreenaBurton@gmail.com. Okay. See you guys.